Former First Lady of Cote d'Ivoire, Simone Gbagbo, is charged with genocide for her role in the 2011 conflict. She is wanted by the International Criminal Court, but the Ivorian government later announced it would instead try her in a domestic court. However, the uncertain fate of Simone and other senior members of Gbagbo's Ivorian Popular Front Party has remained an obstacle to national reconciliation.
Without reconciliation or freedom, we cannot reconcile. Why shouldn't we free them? We try them. I don't like this process.
I agree that we judge them at The Hague because the judges here are not competent. Because today we see everything that happens with the justice system. We see that here it wouldn't be a clean trial, so that the hearts of the Ivorian are at peace.
We'd like the trial to be balanced and that we forgive everyone who has done bad things and that we follow this trial with a view to reconciliation so that it doesn't bring even more problems to Ivory Coast.
Simone, her husband Laurent Gbagbo and other members of FPI were arrested in the wake of a brief 2011 civil war. The conflict was sparked by Gbagbo's refusal to accept defeat to Alassane Ouattara in a presidential runoff election. Gbagbo is already in detention at The Hague and is awaiting trial before the ICC. This case is seen as just a test for the Ivorian judicial system. There are, however, doubts about the impartiality and capacity of the country's judicial system. Maria Galang, CCTV.